not be the food of love, but it certainly is the food of anonymous sex in hotel swimming pools.
Oh,